Now come to the concluding part of module number 3. This module 3 has described design of flexible approach of learning, how to select content and design of the content for the implementation of flexible approach of learning. You also studied how to prepare framework, how to select content and how to design content for the framework of flexible approach of learning. Variety of assessment types, format also studied. Feedback mechanism applied in flexible approach of learning as very well explained. Now time to documenting your learning. At the end of this module, there is one assignment is given. You need to be submitted as per instructions are given. Please spend few hours and follow the timeline for assessment submission. Write your self-reflection in discussion forum. And thank you so much for the part of this course. Hope your learning journey was very enthusiastic and very interactive way. So all the best. Please note down these references.